You know the spiel. Everything you witness is classified. Violate the secrecy penalty law, etc. Standard deal.
I thought we outlawed enhanced interrogation.
We're not the ones interrogating them. They're Jordanian.
Hijack a plane and go home.
The only thing stopping them from putting the lies they want to hear in Nasri's mouth is us. You and me. Guardians of truth.
You'd think they'd run out of things to do to him.
Cruelty is the mother of invention.
The poor bastard.
Screw that. Ahmed Nasri lives to send young men into crowds with bombs strapped to their chest. He organizes them, he finances them, he tells them that it's God's will. You know, I don't have empathy for him. He's earned his pain.
Your only objection to torture is that it's not reliable.
No, I don't object to torture for his sake. It's for my sake. My objection to torture is because of what it does to my soul. And the fact that it is not reliable.
I'm getting fired.
What?
When my drug test comes back.
What did you take?
This week.
Okay, is this like you get off work and you go home and have a joint to unwind?
It's not like that.
Is it like you're suggesting predator strikes while you're out of your mind?
No, it's not like that either.
Is there anything I can do?
I don't have what you have.
Tanya.
Forget it. It's just, I'm fine.
I'm sorry.